hugs and kisses for Jim Vallance. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you. Great band. You guys are rocking it. Thank you so much. This is truly an honor. Thank you, Hall of Fame. Thank you, SOCAN. I was on the SOCAN board for decades, and let me tell you, these people care deeply about Canadian songwriters and Canadian music, so thank you. In 1964, at the age of 11, I saw the Beatles on TV, and I was blown away. I still haven't recovered. Right then, right there, I knew that's what I wanted to do. Parents and teachers did their best to discourage me. You can't make a living at it, they said. And they were right for a while. Actually, for quite a while. But I was determined to prove them wrong. 60 years later, I feel blessed to say, music is the only job I've ever had. I didn't do it alone. I've had the good fortune to collaborate with and learn from some amazing artists, producers, and songwriters. They taught me to dig deep, work hard, and set the bar high. Steven Tyler, Bob Ezrin, Joan Jett, Rick Springfield, Glass Tiger, Toronto, Lawrence Gowan. There are many more, too many to mention, and I'm grateful to every one of them. Thank you. But it was a chance encounter at Long and McQuaid in 1978 that changed everything. Bryan Adams. Eighteen years old, talented, and tenacious. The only direction he acknowledged was up, and I was ready to go on that ride with him. It wasn't quick or easy. We worked long hours, 7 days a week. It took 8 years, but we eventually had a number one song on the charts, and then we worked even harder. 45 years later, we're still at it. Thank you, Bryan. Thank you so much. A few years ago, my neighbor came over for a visit. He's a cancer research scientist. When I showed him my home studio, he said, "You actually know what all these buttons are for? That's amazing." And I said, "No, you're amazing. I'm just a songwriter. You save lives." And he said, "I'm telling you, as a doctor, you wouldn't believe the healing power of music." The healing power of music. And there it is. That's the answer. That's why we do what we do. Thank you.